rude, rude girl nails with some repeat. Barbie stepping, it's a dream. Baddest bitch, you can't compete. Damn me, go check my receipts. And my niggas in the teeth, stacking up on all them peas. Cutting up that light and beef. You want beef? Come see me.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm gonna be reacting to CGM, Horrid One, Savo, and Dodgy, and this is their Lightwork freestyle. Listen, you don't really know what time it is with fucking CGM in it and 10:11. I love 10:11 anyways, so that's it. Period. Like, I love them, so I know they're gonna deliver in it. I haven't heard this yet. I know I'm a bit late because it's been out for 3 weeks. I haven't still heard it though. I haven't had the chance to listen to it, so I thought, why not do a reaction video to it and just get my live thoughts? So let's, you know, see what this song is saying. And yeah, let's just see what the song is saying in it. If you guys are watching this, and I'm gonna also tell you to also go watch my Cavelli reaction video. That's probably going to be uploaded before this one, so yeah, go check that one out too if you haven't already checked it out. And yeah man, let's see what CGM are saying. Like, comment and subscribe. Giveaway at 1,000 subscribers, because you know, obviously I do my makeup on my channel and I do my reaction videos for the niggas in it. So yeah, we're gonna have 2 winners for it, so make sure you subscribe to my channel, share my videos as well, send it to a friend or your mom or your dad, anyone you want to send it to, just send it out and push it everywhere. But anyways, let's just get straight into this. I like the beat so far, you know. Horrid. I love Horrid, man. I swear down. He's that guy. Punch on my one on stepper, arts and west, I'm a one on chef. Okay. Push that blade in your chest, I'll twist that round to the whole thing redder. Cut man's trim or better, I should know better, that job got done. If I step with these Rambos twinning, I'll come back wet like no. Couldn't give a fuck if I'm banned for rap. I'm still talking crud. When I used to use in a maze, I saw a single swinging on blood. There's raps and shanks in the ride, that's 20 plus years, it's a wicked spun. Trip it, lift it, bust or trip it, dip it, did it at dust. I don't know why I hear this nonsense. I don't cross that bridge too often. OSGB, that's the closest option. With my blade stained bags and boxes, bag them boxes and send it quick. M25 got several delays to invest that bank down and get that trade. All of them stupid link ups, flex at drink ups, getting pathetic. But there's things that a gang don't mention. How we whacked and stamped man's head in for sending a message, they still try begging. I drew no cap, no questions. He screamed like, yeah, they chat like.
I wanna hear what Savo's got to say now. Bridges.
All facts, no lies, I'm telling.
Bro, are you gonna back your bro? This bro in the back is. Bro, war that we tapped on, tapped off lows. It's a known fact that I back my bros. Bro, are you gonna back your bro? This bro in the back is bro. War that we tapped on, tapped off lows. It's a known fact that I back my bros. Rather step with my shank than a pocket, rocket, rocket. Bros on him, then I'm on him. The beef got peep, he was riding off in the boy love tight, but he ain't really on it. Trap and bang, man, it's all for the profit. That man, baby, CGM most wanted. And the guy's claiming there's a problem, but no one wanna slide in my blockers. Got no juice in this ramble, so why does this nerd talk bad, bro? They're in a van, though, but they got no bands, though. Why do they talk about trap, bro? Fizzy done spilt my juice like tango. Gag got back, got arse like mango. I'm out here for the band, cause I laugh when I see my.
Savo looks real good in this video. His cornrows look really neat. His face looks really nice. Like, he's actually always been handsome. Like, he's actually got a nice face. You know what I mean? Like, most of these drill rappers, they don't look nice. They're not cute. Like, I'm not even going to front. I think Horrid is cute too. Him and Horrid are cute. I don't know about the other guy in there because we can't see him. But yeah, he looks real good. Just putting that out there.
Coughing the gang was my shank in the stress of my ramble. She went burn, it was Canada's ruin.
Oh my god, Horrid. Touch
the little my boy, man, you're screwing.
All day up front, no manners. I scored like Gareth, but didn't get billed.
Bitch.
Try run, didn't work out well. Now I'm on a circle bus to fill.
I stepped out of jail with laughing. Look, that fear of them. Go grab for your fucking friends. Stop trying to get fame on a fucking neck. Hell in my dash when it's gang.
Nah, so from what I heard in it, 3 people got in it. And my nigga said, go ride for your fucking friends and stop trying to do up fame for the net. Do you know, yeah, all these niggas, yeah, when your niggas get touched in it, you're supposed to be, like, on job, like, you're supposed to be ready for the war, like, you're supposed to be like, listen, fuck that, you're supposed to be amped, you're not supposed to be sitting there chatting on an air, who's got time for that? Go ride for your friends, man, go ride for your fucking friends, ain't got time.
Big run, bitch, jump his chest. I can never give less than 5, give 11, I splashed on splash. My chest or his head, my tent is fucking death. Tell If the ops have stepped on a block, that's me on a 300 with skins. I ain't killing when I step in another hood and I made my meat is end. If something got stopped in the rave, it was probably done by me or my friend. It was. She wanna do this savage, ayy. Gotta forget things I ain't bashing, yo. I done it real quick, real rapid, in too deep when I'm into the action. Mad thing. Light skin gal, I'm attracted. Mad thing is that spot for the hunting. Gang thing. Anywhere, gang getting cracking. If I get nicked, then it's back to the landing. Guys. But I ain't tryna see that jailhouse again. If I've done it before, I'll do it again. Hit that once, I ain't hitting again. Gang budget, then they pull him again. Sliding, of course I'm gliding. Facts, real definition of violence. Trips on trips, man, I've done bare mileage. Need me a drop, but it's all due timing. Bro, are you gonna back your bro? Since bro didn't back his bro. Bro, double tap down, tapped off lows. It's a known fact that I back my bros. Bro, are you gonna back your bro? Since bro didn't back his bro. Bro, double tap down, tapped off lows. It's a known fact that I back my bros.
Fuck off, that was cold. Bye. I'm loving the reaction videos I'm doing. I'm loving the songs I'm reacting to. You already know what on a ball today. That light work was cold. I'm giving that a 10 out of 10. I loved execution. I loved the fact that they were doing the back-to-back, you know, rapping, the, you know, one verse at a time sort of thing. I love it. Because sometimes, obviously, they do have the freestyles where one person just raps for the first minute and then the second person raps for the second minute. And then, do you know what I mean? Like that. One after the other. I love when they do the back-to-back rapping. I don't know, I just love it. I just think it's a nice concept and it just makes it sound way much better. Do you know what I mean? Because it's like they're all interacting with each other. It just seems like more of a conversation. So yeah, man, I'm fucking with this fucking light work freestyle. I'm adding this to my playlist right now. And this is, I'm gonna be banging this track soon. Like, I'm banging this track every day now. I love it. I really did like that. But anyways, guys, you know, just let me know what you guys think. Do you love it too? Do you not like it? Do you think it was shit? Do you think it was good? I need to know every single thing you're thinking in these comments. Flood my comments. You can say what. Listen, I'm giving you lots of green light. You could even fucking cuss my ass out if you want to. You could say whatever you want in my comments. Feel free. Make sure, you know, you drop a comment. I want to know you guys are watching. And on top of that, I want to feel like we're communicating with each other. So make sure you drop a comment. Let me know what you think about this reaction. Also, give me suggestions of what you want me to react to next. Because, yeah. I know once I start these reaction videos, oh god, my comments are gonna be fucking coming in again. React to this, react to that, react to this, react to that. Literally, it's just hard to keep up sometimes. I know Mike Adeji, don't think I've forgotten about you, babe. I know you asked me to react to Smooth Criminal, but I was gonna do it and stuff, and then I just got caught up, and it's like now I just feel like the song is just too old and no one cares about it anymore for me to really sit down and do a reaction video for it. So yeah, but anyways, I'm really on the ball now, so any songs you would love for me to react to, just comment them down below and I will happily do them for you. So yeah, man, this bad bitch is out. If you're a girl, check out my makeup tutorials. If you're a boy, check out the rest of my reaction videos and make sure you like, comment and subscribe and share my videos. Share my videos. That will mean the world to me. But yeah, man, I'm out. Pinky's out. I'm out. I'm gonna be doing a BGC reaction actually, so stay tuned for that. And yeah, I love all of you. To everyone who subscribes to my channel, thank you so much. I love all of you, honestly, like, it means a lot to me. And yeah, man, I just need to get to 1k, so make sure you subscribe to my channel. That's the last thing I'm gonna say now, and I'm going now, literally. So bye.